Then the villagers take us to another house, a place veiled in sorrow. The first person I see is an old man, staring into space. Then I see three girls of 9, 12, and 15 years old. Their father says they've been crying for weeks, ever since the Taliban came to their home.
The Taliban told my mother to leave the house because they were going to make it their headquarters. My mother cried and pleaded with them. She said, "You have taken my husband prisoner. Why should I take my children in the snow?" And then they shot her. I heard the shot. My younger sister was watching from the doorway. She said, "They have shot my mother." I ran over and found that she was dead.
I ask them how long the Taliban stayed in the house while their mother's body lay in the yard.
The Taliban, after shooting my mother, they stayed here for 2 days.
I ask what the men did to her and to her sisters in those 2 days. They won't say.